We're at the Chanel show, sort of like the show of shows of Paris Fashion Week. It's a spectacle. If you have power, what you can accomplish in fashion, and they do such an amazing job of creating an entire environment. Everything that Chanel does is perfection. It's a real show, and it's real entertainment. Beyond the fashion, which is amazing, beyond the accessories, which are revolutionary, it's a show that people talk about for the entire season, and it's one of the most Instagrammable, and via social media, every single inch of this show is photo worthy.
Tell me what inspired this idea of like making a brasserie Gabrielle Chanel.
Idea is something really French. Last season it was a French boulevard with women demonstrating. Now they are liberated and can all go with other girls to the brasserie. They don't need the men to bring them there. Because we work already on the set for October, you have to. This took over 6 months. This I decided the day after the women's demonstration. You don't know the time it takes to put all that together.
We have come to realize that like Chanel and Karl Lagerfeld, there's no one else. There's nothing else really. No, they managed to produce this unbelievable experience, because it's not only the show, but it's the whole experiencing. But if I talk about the show, I adore the beginning with all those different jackets. It's almost like totally incorporating elegant with sportswear, and the shoes, I think, define ground at all, no? So I loved it.
Of this girl, what kind of woman is she?
All kind of woman. A woman who has this kind of life, the woman of today, a woman who travels, whatever you want. You know, I'm very much against saying this is for this kind of woman. What I do is a proposition for everybody. But ready to wear is about life. So everybody should be different in life. Huh? The shoes are the oldest Chanel shoe ever, but I normally never use. I saw a photo, because I don't go to archives, and I said, let's redesign that shue. I didn't even look at an old one. Many different ideas, this shoe put it all together in a way, huh? And gave a certain kind of new sexiness to it.
This show, for me, was a celebration of Parisian chic. The Café Society is part of Parisian life, and what Karl does is he brings normal, everyday occurrences and makes, you know, creates the fantasy and creates the dream. And I think this is part of Parisian chic, it's part of Parisian culture. You know, Paris has had quite a few shocking events over the last few months, and to be able to all come together in fashion where there are no cultural boundaries, there are no political boundaries, it's fashion. And it's a celebration of fashion and things that make people happy, and I think Karl's a genius at doing that.
I love the hair look that Sam McKnight did.
The idea of two different hairdos, huh? Yeah. One inspired by the garçon, nearly, that's why the boys had the same hairdo, because after all Chanel took so many things from men, and the other, a much more feminine thing, but done, like if it was done in 3 seconds with just a comb and a ribbon, huh? Not over elaborated. Huh?
Another big hit by Karl Lagerfeld for Chanel. The way he finds like just little funny references that make clever clothes. The waiter's aprons made into boucle skirts, or the attitude of masculine, androgyne a bit in the look of the girls, very of the moment, but done for Chanel.
Tell me about opening the show with Cara Delevingne today. She's like your girl.
She's like my daughter. I love her.
Huh? She's the only show she did this season. What is your special relationship?
You know, I started to work with her, but she was still a child. Huh? So we always stayed in touch, and also privately. That's very different. I consider her like a friend, not like a model. Huh?
That you look at the impact she's had on social media. What's your feeling about that?
This is something you cannot explain. Huh? If not, lots of other girls could have. She has something what Kate Moss had 20 years ago, but she is not the new Kate Moss, because to be the new something else is a nightmare. She is different, the period is different, she is from another area. It's different, Kate is still great, but she is another new modern girl like they only make in England.